WYFF's Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And after a cold, frosty morning, lots of sunshine starting to warm things up. We're not going to get up to normal for this time of the year, but we are going to see the temperatures reach up to 60 for the upstate. That happening around 3 o'clock, maintaining on that warmth into the early evening, then dropping again. It'll be chilly tomorrow morning. Not quite as cold as this morning, but plan on a jacket once again for sure. The mountains will have another bout of cold weather tonight into tomorrow morning. By noontime, 46, 55 for the afternoon, 56 for the high today, then dropping down into the upper 20s and low 30s once again. Another freeze watch for the mountains for Thursday morning till 9 a.m. And then overnight lows won't be as cold come Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And temperatures return to more normal levels this weekend and continue nicely into next week.
How much money?